In today's video, I'm going to give you a lot more information about one really important vitamin, maybe the most important vitamin in our body is going to be vitamin D. We'll talk about it, how many international units per day is going to be perfect for you, what are the health benefits, and many more information about vitamin D you will learn in this video. Vitamin D3 is widely recognized as one of the most important vitamins for general health. It is well known for its environmental in bone health and calcium absorption, but it also plays an important part in the regulation of many other systems. Despite universal recognition of its benefits, there is still uncertainty and worry about proper dosage level. Many individuals are astonished, if not alarmed, to learn that 10,000 international units of vitamin D per day may be required for maintaining excellent health. That's why it's also important to listen to me very carefully in today's video. For some people, maybe 1,000 units, even less, is going to be perfect, but for some people, even 10,000 units of vitamin D will be not enough for maintaining excellent health. Understanding vitamin D3 and its importance. Vitamin D is fat-soluble vitamin that is essential for several body activities, including calcium absorption, immune system function, and cellular health. Vitamin D is unusual in that it is naturally produced by body when the skin is exposed to the sunshine. However, many people do not receive enough sunshine due to a variety of circumstances, including lifestyle choices, geographic location, and even usage of sunscreen. As a result, many people suffer from vitamin D insufficiency, which can cause a variety of health issues, including weakening bones, muscle soreness, and even autoimmune disease. The value of vitamin D extends far beyond bone health. According to this research, vitamin D regulates over 200 genes, and insufficiency can be related to a number of health issues, including cardiovascular disease, depression, and even certain types of cancer. Vitamin D also helps maintain a healthy immune system, protects against infections, and vitamin D do a lot for our body. If you have enough vitamin D in your body, you will easier maintain normal weight. If you don't have vitamin D, you are prone to weight gain and much more. But in today's society, usually 80 to 90% of people do not get any vitamin D in normal daily dosage each day. That's why this information is unbelievably important. Why 10,000 international units of vitamin D3? The recommended daily amount for vitamin D is normally between 600 and 800 international units for most persons. However, research indicates that this amount may be insufficient to sustain good health for many people. In fact, a sizable portion of the population has vitamin D level much below the optimum range. According to some estimates, over 90% of the population may have low vitamin D levels, especially in the areas with minimal sunlight, and especially during the winter months. In today's modern world, this is the latest research. In modern era, generally people are over 95% in the indoors. We don't go outside much, especially we don't get much sun. That's why vitamin D is in this for many people unbelievably important, and have a vitamin D deficiency. The thought of taking 10,000 international units of vitamin D may appear excessive to some, yet it's a relatively safe and effective quantity for the most people. This dosage has been shown to be safe in the long run for the most people, and it is regarded necessary for getting the therapeutic effects of vitamin D. For example, 10,000 international units of vitamin D3 is about similar to 20 minutes of sun exposure during the summer, when your body naturally synthesizes vitamin D. As a result of consuming 10,000 international units every day, just compensates the absence of adequate sun exposure in the modern lifestyle. That's unbelievably important. Many of you didn't realize it, that maybe just 20 minutes of good quality sun each day For some people, maybe you will receive 10,000 international units. Unbelievably important. Also, there is a link between vitamin D and the magnesium levels. When you take in vitamin D3, it is vital to remember magnesium environmental in absorption and activation. Vitamin D3 and magnesium interact together to promote a variety of biological activities, including calcium management. Magnesium is required for the conversion of vitamin D from its inactive to active states, which is necessary for its own positive effects. Without enough magnesium, the body may struggle to completely utilize vitamin D, even if it's ingested in significant quantities. Thus, when you take in vitamin D3, it is critical to ensure the magnesium consumption is sufficient. To maintain appropriate vitamin D absorption, include magnesium-rich food in your diet, such as leafy greens, nuts, seeds, and the whole grain. In the rare situation, magnesium supplements may be required to meet body increased need when you take large amount of vitamin D. That is also a very important information. Vitamin D, also with magnesium together, is unbelievably important. Always try eat food that contains a lot of those magnesium, also vitamin D, but of course, if that's not the case, try find good quality supplements that may take you to the place that you want to be. Vitamin D and your immune system. One of most important function of vitamin D is effect on immune system. Vitamin D regulates the formation of immune cells, such as T cells, which are in charge of defending the body against illness. A vitamin D shortage can impair immunological function, leaving people more vulnerable to infections and chronic inflammations. Furthermore, vitamin D has been proven to have lower risk of autoimmune disease, such as multiple sclerosis, rheumatoid arthritis, and type 1 diabetes. High dosage of vitamin D are required. Use to treat autoimmune disease because they help control the immune response and reduce inflammation. According to research conducted by specialists who specialize in autoimmune disease, persons with autoimmune disease may recommend significantly larger doses of vitamin D to attain optimal results. We are now living in the world that unbelievably a lot of people have this autoimmune disease. Many of you have problem with those vitamin D, you have those autoimmune disease, and you don't realize that you need vitamin D maybe in a large doses each day, that you will be in better, of course, position with your autoimmune disease. Also, vitamin D consequences of deficiencies. Vitamin D insufficiency can lead to a variety of physical and mental health concerns. Some of the most deficiency symptoms are muscle weakness, bone pain, depression, and weariness. In more extreme situations, persistent vitamin D deficiency can result in osteomalacia, bone softening, and osteoporosis. Furthermore, research has found that low vitamin D levels are linked to increase the risk of hypertension, high blood pressure, cardiovascular disease, and even certain malignancies. Inadequate vitamin D levels may also contribute to insulin resistance, risking of developing type 2 diabetes, and much more. Of course, that's why it's unbelievably important, as I said it many times before, vitamin D is crucial like any other minerals and vitamin, but especially this vitamin D. Today information, I believe, is going to help you a lot. Also, for the today's video, conclusion is, while taking 10,000 international units, D3 may appear overwhelming to some, it is a vital step in preserving good health, particularly in today's environment, where many individuals spend a bulk of their time indoors and do not get adequate sun exposure. Given the rising body of research demonstrating vitamin D deficiencies for immunological functions, mental health, and chronic diseases prevention, it is obvious that appropriate vitamin D levels are required. Before beginning high dose of vitamin D regimen, as well any supplement, discuss your healthcare professional, especially if you have underlying health concerns. However, for majority of people taking 10,000 international units of vitamin D3 every day, can provide considerable health advantages and help prevent a number of deficiency related diseases. And that is why also important that you know all this information. Of course, always consult with your medical professional, especially about diet, medications, and taking vitamin D. If you want to give us maybe some other information about vitamin D, please comment below the video. And of course, subscribe to my channel below the video for new video coming each day about nutrition, health, and many other health issues. For the last 25 years after I finished college, I was working with the patient from all around the world. My specialty is natural remedies, nutrition, and physical therapy and rehabilitation. Every year I help thousands of people from all around the world. If you want to know how you can cure your diseases through natural remedies and a healthy lifestyle, call my office, Mario Lab Center in Croatia at +385 98 917 9200. Feel free to contact us through Viber, WhatsApp, or visit my website mariolab.hr, where you can find many more information about my work and how I can help you. I have put my knowledge of natural remedies and nutrition in my three books. My three books is about the nutrition. First one is intermittent fasting, the secrets of health and longevity. And next two are about nutrition and the natural remedies that can help you a lot. The books are also available on English language on my website, mariolab.hr. All information you have all below the video. My help is available to all of you from all around the world. If you are from North or South America, Africa, Asia, the Middle East, Australia, or Europe, take advantage of my private phone consultation. Call my Mario Lab Center right now. Make an appointment and I will make sure for you to get better in natural way with any kind of side effects, as I've been doing for the last 25 years.